Well, look through it. Go on.
What have you got to lose? No pictures of nobody. Here, take a look.
Don't prove nothing.
Look, it proves I'm not carrying a picture of Sam around with me.
Yeah, I know, but it don't prove that you're over her, though, does
it? Yeah, but I am over her.
Yeah, well, so you say.
I promise you, look, I haven't thought about her in months. Look, if she was here now and I had to choose between you and her, there'd be no contest.
Well, thanks very much.
Well, I'd choose you, wouldn't I?
You're just saying that.
I mean it.
Really?
Yes.
There's some shopping I need to get. Now, when I go out that door, I don't want you two to do no more arguing. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
I mean it, Bianca. Look, Sam's in the past. It's you I want now, just you.
Well, I can't come out.
I just can't.
But we said we were going clubbing.
Well, can't we go next week?
Suppose you're seeing Lover Boy.
Oh, you don't mind, do you? Really?
Suppose not.
Do you like my earrings?
Yeah.
Ricky gave them to me.
Be an engagement ring next.
Shut up. Do you reckon?
What?
I'm not sure about this, you know.
Coward.
Yeah, but supposing Pat finds us?
You can't be scared of her.
No.
You weren't scared yesterday.
Well, there's no point in pushing her luck, is there?
But what can she do?
Nothing, I suppose.
I've told you already, Bianca, I don't take orders from no one. Not even Pat.
All the same, can we just go down the arches?
I'm sick of this.
What, of me?
No, I'm sick of people telling me what to do. You know, I try treating people properly, all they do is just treat me like a kid. I just wish they'd let me grow up. I'll tell you what, I'm going to show them.